Hey everyone, this is going to be a quick video how to set up a 0 to 10 volt analog input as a speed reference on the MS300. So pretty much everything you need to know right here, your plus 10 volt terminals, your analog common terminal, and your AVI, so your analog voltage input terminal here. This is the MS300 control board. Here's the just another schematic of the analog inputs and the parameters that you're going to need to set.
Okay, I've got my drive set at factory default. I've got my plus 10 volts red wire. I've got my analog common black wire, and my blue is my AVI, my analog voltage input signal from my potentiometer. The drive is set at factory default, so I'm just going to go in and program these parameters. Speed reference set to 2 for analog input, and AVI set to 1 for frequency reference on my AVI terminal. Now, when you adjust your potentiometer, you should be able to see your frequency reference change through the full range of the potentiometer.